When was the last time you spoke with your kids?
What's next for you, Danielle?
You still plan to live in Florida?
Better no.
Where are you going next?
Yes, I'm gonna go see my kids.
Are you happy to be home? Leaving them?
What are you gonna do tomorrow?
Praise God, and have some breakfast.
Take care, man.
She just walked out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so is that recorded? Do you need anything from us on our end?
Yeah, so I say like towards the end when she's walking into our car. Because we're asking her, are you still going to be living in Florida? And then she says something about her kids. She said no. And then she says God is good, and then she gets inside.
Yeah, I think that'll be better. Just because we can't fit in the package at this time.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm sorry. So, the VO first and then me, or me first and the VO? I basically ask her, are you still going to be living in Florida? She says no, and then she says something about her kids. She said, I want to see my kids, and then she says, God is good. Or that might be too long. You can just do the last thing she says before she gets into her car. She's like, God is good. I'm going to have breakfast. Yeah, and then she says something about breakfast, and then she gets into her car. Okay, and then so again, I'm tossing to the VO, right? Meaning I toss to the package. Okay, gotcha.
They rolled out back there.
Thank God, yeah.